We are receiving an incoming signal, Captain.
Captain, I see you've made some headway on Gorgon. Mother's old work terminal just lit up with a bunch of new protocols. Very exciting. What about Mother's journal? Any progress there? Are you accusing me of deception? Captain, I would never. Can you hear me, Captain? I'm getting some interference on my end. Captain. Captain!
Hello again, little weasel. I must admit, you've surprised me. I threw nearly everything I had at you, and you overcame it all. Well spotted, Captain. We've both played our roles well, but it seems you've got the edge. I may have gravely underestimated you. You were smart to hire her, Wilhelmina. Well done.
Mother! You're alive! And still on Gorgon? I thought she was. Whoever thought a lone scientist could survive for 5 years on Gorgon? This is so you, Mother. Inserting yourself where you aren't needed and at the worst possible time.
Am I disrupting your vanity project, you empty-headed little twit?
Olivia Ambrose doesn't do happy. Have you come back just to ruin everything again, Mother? At least this time I have the power to stop you.
Captain, this is a distraction. Let's set our differences aside and focus on what matters. Adrena time must never be revived.
Adrena time didn't create marauders, mismanagement did. By now, you realize that Project Gorgon was devoted to a single drug, Adrena time. A drug that hit the market in spite of calamitous side effects. The project was a colossal failure, but you and I are going to revive it from the ashes. Give it some thought, Captain. We've come so far together. Don't abandon me now. Mother's journal contains the activation codes for the Adrena Time synthesizer, the key to a new Project Gorgon. We're going to start again, and this time with everything Project Gorgon didn't have. Better R&D, better scientists, clear goals, more funding, and a timeline that makes sense. Who else? Spacer's Choice. After I showed them the error of their ways, the corporation couldn't wait to restart the project. If I can improve the chemistry, I can fix Adrena Time. We can put this colony back on track together. I learned from her mistakes, and I have no intention of repeating them.
Listen to yourself. Adrena Time ruined lives. It killed people, changed them. And now Halcyon buckles beneath the yoke of my failure. We can't risk opening Pandora's box a second time.
What about my life, Mother? The Ambrose name has no dignity anymore. I can't even show my face around Byzantium without being the gossip of the town. My reputation is a weapon. One that I can wield against those who squandered their one chance to save the colony. Every day, workers slump over from exhaustion. The gears of industry swallow them whole, and no one is coming to help. Adrena time is the break we can't fit into the schedule. The office with a window we can't afford to build. It's the best this rotten colony can do for people. No, but it's the beginning of enough.
Don't let those bloodless leeches at Spacer's Choice walk you down this perilous path, Wilhelmina. You haven't the fortitude to endure it.
As usual, Mother projects her failures onto me. If she had let me get involved from the start, we might have avoided this calamity altogether. Enlighten me. You've seen Gorgon up close. So tell me, what exactly is so insurmountable that we shouldn't even try?
Precisely. Compound X gets into everything. Air, water, food. Over time, you and everyone you work with will suffer its effects. You will watch the people you love become monsters.
Progress demands sacrifice. We are in the middle of a crisis that will tear this colony apart. And you two are splitting hairs. If I can save the colony and redeem the Ambrose family name, I owe it to myself to try. Mother be damned. I need that facility online, but I can't do it while Mother's still a problem. By now, she'll have shut down the Gorgon reactor. Deal with her however it suits you, and get that facility back up and running.
Don't do this, Wilhelmina. Minnie, don't make this choice.
Adrena Time is our future. It's bigger than money, bigger than family. It's the colony's best hope. If Mother tries to get in your way, you have my permission to defend yourself, no matter the cost.
This is absurd. You must end this madness, Captain. I thought you were a part of Minnie's ploy. Her ally in this mad, selfish scheme to resurrect Adrena Time. But now that I understand she was lying to you, I find I want your help. A mistake for which I'm sorry, Captain. I misjudged you. I should have been honest with you from the start. You've shown yourself more than capable of handling all that Gorgon and I could throw at you. You might be the only one with the mettle to put Gorgon down for good. Return to my family's manor, Captain. Use the executive override code in my journal to activate the NDA protocol for my terminal. It will destroy the Gorgon drug synthesizer and put an end to Adrena Time for good. Consider quickly. Wilhelmina will not stand idly by while you scuttle her best laid plans. She will try to force you to fight her. You don't have to. In fact, I would ask you not to. Whatever mistakes she might make, she is still my daughter.
Captain, in light of recent events, I'm putting the manor under lockdown. Until Mother is dealt with, anyone who lands here is presumed hostile. Finish the job. I know you won't disappoint me.
Thank you. Captain, I think she's expecting us.
I don't think we're getting a warm welcome this time.
I'll admit, I was expecting a wine cellar.
Nothing good ever come out of a place like this, Captain.
Incoming!
Yes, sir.
Didn't I warn you not to set foot in here until the job was done? You should have listened to my advice. There's nothing to discuss. I can fix Adrena time without you, and certainly without Mother. You wasted your time coming here, and worse, you wasted mine. But I won't let anything stand in the way of progress. You surprise me, Captain. Once we fix the chemistry of Adrena time, the Marauder problem will simply take care of itself.
But a lot of folks are gonna suffer in the meantime, and you don't even know if it'll work.
The days of the old Adrena time are numbered, and Marauders are bound for extinction. Insane people addicted to drugs are Mother's problem. Am I to be held accountable for her mess?
It ain't about who's accountable. Those people are hurting, and they're hurting others. You could help them.
Besides, Mother is determined to ruin everything she touches. First Adrena time, then our family, and now my ambition. She never gave me a chance, forbade it. I see no reason why she deserves a second one.
And what about you, ma'am? Don't you deserve a chance to fix your troubles with her? Don't you both deserve that?
Mother never let me anywhere near R&D. I was always her incompetent little brat. You don't know that. Gorgon was my chance to do something incredible. Curses. You may be right. I invested so much time and energy into Gorgon, but there's no telling how many second chances passed me by. Mother taught me to never accept failure, to never settle for less. Compromising my plan goes against everything I know. I suppose it is high time Mother and I spoke on equal terms, and without death threats. I was so eager to make Adrena time my legacy, to give it a second chance. But maybe it's my family that deserves a second chance. God, I can't believe I'm saying this, but if you see Mother, tell her I'm willing to work something out. She can even come over for tea. Or something stronger.
It's awful big of you, being willing to mend fences after what all happened.
I'm sure you won't mind if I remain here. Just to guarantee that you keep your side of the bargain. For your sake, I hope not. It's funny, Captain. I hired you to break the family curse. And it would appear you've succeeded. Just not the way I intended. Good luck with Mother. I suppose you'll need it.
this unit expresses this.
I keep my promises, Captain. Do you know the funny thing about...
Who's that?
They're on us!
Sure, we can't take a detour so I can fix that elevator? Convince her to change. People can change, right?
I've been ready for this since she messed with us at the OCI.
Whoa. Look at the size of this thing. It's some kind of slumbering beast.
I'll give you one thing, little weasel. You are relentless. I did everything in my power to stop you, yet here you stand before me, offensively alive. Just so we're clear, if you intend to restart this machine, you'll have to go through me. You think that will fool me? I'll die before I let you have this place. That's preposterous. Not too long ago, she wanted me dead. How do I know this isn't a trick to get me out of the way? I will not. Your intentions are beside the point. I've been working on a cure for 5 years, and I've made no progress at all. If she believes teamwork is all I've been missing, she's more soft-headed than I thought. She... what? That was our secret phrase. Did she tell you? It was her idea. When I'd been on Gorgon too long, that's what she'd write at the end of her messages. It meant she missed me. That she wanted me to come home. I'll try. It's no guarantee of success. And like as not, we'll develop nothing useful at all. But it will be better than working alone. Thank you, Captain. In the end, you were not at all what I expected.